What I really like about Windows 8.1 is that I have the opportunity to make it mine from the moment I turn on my device. My lock screen is more beautiful than ever because I've customized it with a slideshow of all my favorite pictures. It's like a beautiful cloud-powered photo frame. Here, I see not only the date and time, but also important alerts about battery life and how many new messages I have. To log in, I simply click my mouse, press any key on the keyboard, or swipe up on the lock screen. When I sign in using my customized picture password, I experience my own personal touch. Let me show you how to customize some of these features. Once logged in, I access the Charms, and I select Settings. Then I choose Change PC Settings. The first group of settings that I notice are for personalizing the lock screen, account picture, and picture password. I'll select Lock Screen, and here I can choose from a collection of recently used photos, browse for more, or activate my picture slideshow, which can pull images from any folder on my PC, the cloud, or even my Windows phone. Here, I customize the status updates that I'd like to see on my lock screen, as well as the option to use my camera when my screen is locked. Back on the personalized screen, I click Picture Password, and here I could change the picture or update my standard password. Now, let's take a look at the start screen, where I can arrange my apps just the way I want them. I've organized my app tiles in groups so that I can quickly find them when I need them. If I want to add more apps to my start screen, I can do that from Apps View. Apps View displays all of the apps on my device, including newly downloaded apps. To pin an app, I select it by pressing it and holding it. To select multiple apps, I just tap them while the first app is selected. Now, I choose Pin to Start to pin all of the selected apps to the start screen. Or, using my mouse, I can right-click the app, and from the context menu that appears, I can click Pin to Start. If I press and hold the Control key on my keyboard, I can select multiple apps at once. Then, I right-click the chosen apps again and choose Pin to Start. These apps now appear on the right side of my start screen. I use these apps every day, so I'll move them for easy access. I press and hold the first app to select it, then I tap the other apps that I want to move. Or I press and hold the Control key, and then with my mouse, I click multiple apps to select them. Now I drag the selected apps to an existing group. Or if I want to create a new group, I drag the apps next to an existing group until a vertical bar appears. Then I release the apps. To name this group, I right-click the start screen. I click Name Groups, and then I click Name Group and start typing. Or, with my touch device, I press and hold any app, tap Name Group, and then type the name for this group. If I want to move an entire group to a new location, I click the minus sign at the lower right corner of the screen, or pinch my fingers together to zoom out. Here, the groups behave just like app tiles, and I can move the group to a convenient location. I click the start screen again to zoom in. After arranging my tile groups, I can build an efficient start screen by resizing each tile to one of four sizes. I press and hold the tile and select Resize. Or, with my mouse, I right-click and select Resize. Now, I simply choose the best option. If I want to customize my start screen background, I go to the Settings Charm again, and this time I choose Personalize. Here, I can change the background and choose from multiple colors that best fit my personality or my company's color scheme. With Windows 8.1, I have a wide array of options right at my fingertips to customize it and truly make it my own.